Yes?
What does he have in his blood?
There's an old story. It tells of the Prima Macula. The alchemists say it was the first corruption, and that it silently travels in the blood of certain families. But something happened. The Great Break, and the macula awoke in Hugo's blood.
But what will it do to him?
The macula cares for neither good nor evil. It evolves with its host. They change things. The world. You know, your mother and Laurentius were trying to help your brother.
But they failed.
No. I think they just ran out of time. This is it.
Hugo, wake up.
Come on, we'll walk from here. It'll warm you up.
If we follow the aqueduct, we should arrive at Chateau d'Ambrage before nightfall.
What's that noise?
Nothing. It's just frogs, Hugo.
Frogs?
He seems well.
Let's keep our fingers crossed.
Hey, Froggy, Froggy! There are so many!
Aren't you cold?
Look! They're
a little,
everywhere.
Yes.
Hugo doesn't seem to mind.
Jump!
He's keeping himself warm.
Yes. But hey, he's too far for my liking. Hugo, where are you going? Hugo!
Hey, look! I'm a knight!
An English shield. Where did you find that?
Over there, lying on the ground.
Listen, Hugo. Put that down. It's not for children.
Oh, you're no fun.
Come on, let's go.
Do you smell that?
Oh, it stinks.
Yes, it's horrible.
They're so pretty.
What are they again?
Gladiolae.
Ah, yes, of course.
Don't you like them?
That's not a good sign.
Hugo, they're flowers.
Mm-hmm.
Strange. What is that?
Ugh, it really smells.
It's coming from over there. Amicia, Lucas, come quick, look!
Oh my god.
Are they all dead?
We can't carry on.
Amicia, we have to follow the aqueduct.
Oh my goodness.
Amicia, do we have to walk on them?
I know, Hugo, but we don't have a choice.
Do you think we are hurting them?
Just keep moving, Hugo. Come on. Look, concentrate on the aqueduct. Oh, the horse. Lucas?
I don't know.
Keep away from them!
Amicia, they're everywhere! Hundreds of them!
I don't believe it! Coast is clear.
Very well.
Those aren't soldiers.
We have to get out of here.
What were they doing? But why?
To survive, probably. Like us. Could you help me with this?
All right.
We can't hold it back for long.
Hugo, you're going to have to go through.
Yes, yes.
Be careful.
I did it. I made it.
Good. Now come back. Done, you two.
Paralyzed. Hey, what's that? Who's over there?
Into the grass, quickly. He mustn't see us.
Amicia, his lantern.
I understand.
He's coming!
It's horrible.
But it worked.
There are too many rats. We're stuck.
Climb up.
Very well.
Which way should we go?
They are everywhere. This should make things a little easier.
Get burned.
Come on, help me.
All right.
We're making too much noise. They're going to spot us.
Kate.
Let's push this.
Yes, of course.
The wheels are stuck in the mud.
We'll have to leave it here. Come on.
What the hell are you doing? Hold him still. Oh, this is proper horrible. Come on, I just want his teeth.
Yeah, but still.
What? Rats are gonna eat him anyway.
Yeah, suppose you're right.
We need to pass below the aqueduct, monsieur. But the rats are everywhere. Shh. We'll find a way.
Won't budge.
Over there, a torch.
I might have a chance if I go alone.
Why don't you try a different one? All over the place.
Stay here.
All right.
I can't fucking stand these rodents. You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
Ah, finally! Christ! All that for that? What are you gonna do with it now?
Well, I'll have to think about that.
The coast is clear. Don't look.
Try to ignore everything you see here, Hugo.
Monsieur, tower.
Yes, we can't stay here.
Help! Help me!
Monsieur, there's someone over there.
Come on, inside, quickly.
Time!
Oh no!
Hey! Hey! What are you doing?
stop!
Without it, Amicia. There's a soldier. He's blocking the way. I don't see any other way. Damn. We don't have a choice. We'll have to take him by surprise. Here, take this.
What do you want me to do with this stuff?
Somnum. You see, mix them together. Like this? Perfect. Now you're going to crush it on his face.
Are you serious? Lucas! Well, I hope you know what you're doing.
Yes, for a while.
Thank you. This is going to save our lives. Will that move?
I'll try. I'm going to drop it. Look out! I need you to do this. You did it. Hugo did the hard part.
I just want us to get out of here.
Me too. Come on, let's go. Well, that looks a lot better.
Let's go, let's go! We don't hope. Get ready. We're going to have to stay in the light. All right. It worked.
Those are bodies, aren't they?
Yes. Bodies. Chasing them. Come on, let's go and see some more.
Yes, we have to get out of here, Amicia.
We will. This place can't go on forever, right? There's an awful lot of them.
But we don't have a choice.
Courage, lads! I know you're tired. I know there's not enough of us. And I definitely know we'd all like to get far, far away from these fucking rats. But these are our boys. They gave their lives for England. What if it were you? You'd want a decent burial, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? Come on then! Guyenne is ours!
Wait here. And shh.
Very well. Be careful.
All clear. Let's go.
Straight away.
Look, there are trees again. I think we're getting to the end.
Finally.
Where'd you come from? You alone?
Watch out.
Say something, arsehole.
That's my sister, you bastard. Now let us go.
You'll never see us again, I swear.
No chance. Where I come from, we execute losers on the spot.
Hey, what about them? You're just gonna let them go?
What? Hey!
Now!
Soldiers! There's trouble over here!
Let's get out of here!
We're following them!
There! They're running away!